I'm sure he'd rather get locked up than get the basement round here coming to sort him out. We've had Jeremy Corbyn coming here saying the EDL are divisive in Newcastle. Divisive, raping our children, divides them from decent people. They're saying we're coming up here to use this to drain racist actions. No, we're coming up here to ask a few people out there from the West End, and they are not safe in their own area. One there, who's on the West End, being told he cannot protect the children of his own area. Well, I'll tell you what, if I have to come from Sheffield, I'll protect the fucking children of the West End. And we've put a stop to their feeling of superiority. This is our fucking England, and it will stay our England. The left repeatedly said the same things. Our grandparents went into Europe to fight the Nazis. We are here to carry on this history, this proud history of England supporting itself, England being strong, and England taking shit off nobody else. This is our England. Tyne, they protected us. Tyne, they protected kids. Tyne, they stopped backing up the left-wing local authorities, the left-wing Socialist Worker Party-sponsored childcare system. They're the problem, not just the Muslims. The left wing defending these Muslims and allowing them to act, allowing them to rape our children. We've got plenty of people that are local that know the full story around here. I'm going to start off with one now.
This was sent to the Northeast Angels. The day they tell you to stop the bullying, they can do better than your teachers, parents, that only they can help you. They buy you something, this is great, not knowing that the day will be I have to pay back. How does it end? They're not your boyfriend, nor your friend. Isn't a devil in disguise? The days are closing in. My head and my body never wants to wake up. I am being passed around his friends. Why won't it stop? The teachers call me. My phone is silent. I want to help. I want help, but nothing comes out. Does no one care about me? I know the police aren't caring. They are doing nothing. I'm classed as just another runaway. But they can see my bruises, not on my face, my tears they ignore. They see my parents fighting with authorities to help me. What is happening? What is wrong? They have to close into me. Who's right? Who is wrong? I hope this time I will get justice as a victim. I am strong but broken. These Muslim gangs are destroying lives. The parents, the hurt they go through. There are so many victims let down. But if many of these victims like me want justice, it is